control room is up ahead.
Elena, what happened to the map?
Interference is too heavy. I can't transmit the data.
Sam, where are you?
In front of the control room. Where the hell are you?
I got myself into a little ambush.
You too? I'm sending the rest of the Marines your way.
Works for me.
Grassi, take the rest of these men and go back up Burns.
Wait, you're gonna go forward on your own?
I'll handle it. Your CO is in the shit. Go fish him out, now.
Hoorah!
Professor Candide!
Sam, where are the Marines?
I'm alone, Frank.
Stay back! I've told you we can't trust the Commander-in-Chief. Why are you working with the military?
Frank!
Thank God. I stopped it in time.
Sam, this fight is for the men going home and buying boxes now. I'm changing the microwave's target to Moscow.
Why would the president order this?
Consider it a kind of economic stimulus package.
What? War is not economic stimulus. San Francisco is gone now.
That was for the good of all Americans.
The target can't be reset with this panel, Burns.
You think I don't know that? Besides, I was gonna retarget this thing the old-fashioned way. Manually.
And you expect me to just stand by and watch?
Well, well. You're on a battlefield now, Sammy boy. Let's see you fight for what you believe in.
I'll take this.
Burns is headed for the lift to the array's manual controls. You need to follow him, Sam.
All right.
I see your foot. Shoot him in the face! Repeatedly!
Shit.
Damn, he's got a sliver! Oh, don't tell me he's gonna be immortal now! Yep. I just gotta not die. I killed him too fast. The anti-armor pistol is just too damn good. The game doesn't know how to handle it.
Together. Get out of here! That's an order!
What the fuck was this?
Yes, sir.
What? This doesn't... I'm gonna stop thinking now.
Just
why?
I belong with them.
What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck?